Corey's fault.
This year's senior class from teachers and faculty.
I want to thank the senior class for making this first year here at Bucyrus High School a very exciting one and a fun one. I think you guys have been a good class. You've broken me in well here in the year so far, and hopefully everything's going to go here right down to graduation, and no problems, and we're going to have a great graduation day, and you guys are going to get kicked off on the rest of your life and do great things.
Just want to say goodbye to the seniors and wish them the best of luck with their college endeavors or on their jobs. Bye, guys.
Good for it. Okay. I'd like to thank the senior class for being so cooperative and one of the best groups I've ever had. I wish them the best of luck, and anything I could possibly do for them, I'd be more than happy. Thank you again. Good luck.
Hey. It's been a good 4 years. I think one of the neatest things about being able to have kids for 4 years of class is that I get to see them kind of grow up and watching how you go from a freshman into a hyper-little freshman into mature young adults has been kind of fun. Best of luck, and stop by sometime. Not the first day of school next year, of course, but do stop by and say hi sometime. Okay, bye.
Hi, seniors. I want to say goodbye to you by reading something by someone I really admire, Jerry Seinfeld. Jerry said, "Life is truly a ride. We're all strapped in and no one can stop it. When the doctor slaps you behind, he's ripping your ticket and away you go. As you make each passage from youth to adulthood to maturity, sometimes you put your arms up and scream. Sometimes you just hang on to that bar in front of you. But the ride is the thing. I think the most you can hope for at the end of life is that your hair's messed, you're out of breath, and you didn't throw up. So seniors, my message to you is thanks for messing up my hair for 4 years. I miss you already. And I hope none of you throw up. Bye.